have a very special treat for you now, which is the only performance of this kind that is happening during this whole event. So I would now like to invite a very special choir to come onto the stage and perform for us a song that was written in honour of Katharine called Na Luva, which means Child of the Storm. And the choir director, Bernard Carney, is going to tell us a little bit more about the song and then a very special song for you. Love the bread.
Hello everyone, this is the Katharine Susannah Prichard Community Choir. They've had two rehearsals and they're going to sing a song called Na Luva Ni Thava, which I have on good authority is Fijian for child of the storm, or the alleged storm. So, are we all looking good? These are actually the halos that have just slipped.
Mine's still there.
Okay. No, but I don't want to end up on your knee, that's all. I'll just come over here. Okay. One.
Yeah.